Under Grand Prince Dmitri, Moscow had grown rich and allied itself with old adversaries. Together, the Rus allies were ready to challenge the dominance of the Mongols and stopped paying them tribute. On the banks of the River Don, Dmitri would stake his life on being the first Rus leader to defeat the Horde in battle.
We're back. I'm just eating a cookie. Very unprofessional of me, I know. Chips Ahoy makes
arriving
good cookies.
At Kulikovo, Prince Dmitri and his army would rendezvous with allied forces from all principalities loyal to Moscow. Together, they would challenge more than a century of Mongol dominance. Before the battle, Dmitri would recruit soldiers from nearby villages. He would also ride to his allies, who were awaiting their battle orders.
Where's the rest of my spearmen? God, this looks beautiful. Oh my god. That's a lot of farms. What say ye, men? Oh, cool. Okay. Oh, hey, money.
The villagers pledged all the soldiers they could
spare, money.
Strengthening Dmitri's position against the Horde.
Money in there. I see that. I see you there. Alright, watch this. It's 3-on-1, guys. We can take. Holy sh. What the fuck? These scouts are insane! I thought they were weak as shit. Azaratai! I wish I knew what that meant. I probably shouldn't just go around saying words. Especially in today's day and age, dude. Everyone's gonna. Everyone just hates you. Everyone just hates each other. Hey, you said something and you don't know what it means. How dare you!
The Rus discovered a new settlement, which pledged its soldiers to Moscow's cause.
That was an accident. Bazaratai! Like, my Russian's great. These guys are really excited to say Bazaratai. God, I hope I hope I'm this excited in life to say words ever. Oh, we got a lot of guys here.
Dmitri delivered the battle orders to his allies. They would take up position on the Smolka River fords and ready themselves for the enemy's arrival.
God, this just looks. Can we battle on the water?
The army assembled. Dmitri began the march north to meet the enemy in battle.
Bazaratai! I'm not stopping either. At this point, this is just standard content for me. Yo, what the fuck?
One man battles the wolves. His name?
I don't know his name. I was gonna try and make a Russian God of War, like a Russian Kratos, but I just can't. I can't think of it.
Bazaratai, Bazaratai.
All right, we're almost the Smokin' River. Wait, these guys are splitting up? Oh, I don't like this at all. Can we not split up our forces? Bazaratai! I'll stop now, I'm sorry. That's. You know what? No, fuck you. I'm not stopping. Look at this guy. Where did everyone go? On the center ford. Oh. Alright, we're in here, guys. Sorry. I cut him off. I don't want to... I was gonna say, I don't want to hear it anymore, but... Then he just fucking keeps going on. Saving game. Oh, God. It's happening.
Dimitri would oversee the battle with his own detachment of fighters, moving to support any ford crossing that seemed at risk of being overwhelmed.
Get your ass up here! Support your allies on the Smolka River fords. Nah, they're fine.
As Mongol war drums sounded through the fog, Dimitri and his men steeled themselves for the arrival of the horde.
Can we get some fucking spearmen in here? Where's all their cavalry? You know, let's not send the cavalry in first. How about that? That's got an achievement or something.
The Rus were emboldened by this first small victory and stood firm on the Smolka River, ready for the enemy's next attack.
That's right, bitches. What's going on here? Why are they healing? What?
Civilians from the province, although unable to fight, vowed to construct defenses for Dimitri, should he need to fall back from the northern fords.
Okay, well, that's a little foreshadowing. Oh, good. 2 of 10? What? What are we playing, Gears 5? Does this fucking get 50 horde mode waves going on here? Jesus Christ. That's a lot of guys. That's a lot of guys. That's also a lot of guys.
Dimitri's allied villages had finished constructing a line of defenses, which Dimitri could choose to fall back to if he lost the fords.
Nah, we're okay. No retreat. Not one step back, men! What was that initiative? That was a terrible idea, actually. That was also Russia. Oh. I gotta look it up. Not one step back. Order 227. It's not a step back. How many people died because of this? Millions. Support your allies. Yeah, we're owning. What do you mean? I don't need to support my allies. That's right, bring in the next wave. Yo, I hope we get some reinforcements out here though, because I tell you that just... It's getting kinda scary out here. Yeah, did they kill my shit. Yeah, it's a good thing we're coming up here. I like how it's nighttime now too. That's just really cool. That's like a small detail, dude. I just love shit like that. They're cleaned up. Nice work.
Oh shit, don't lose. No, get out of there!
Dimitri and his Rus allies held the fords and eliminated the Mongol vanguard. While the enemy regrouped after the initial skirmish, the prince ordered the Rus to fall back to the hilltop defenses behind them.
What? Why would we do that? We're owning. All right. Can I get some reinforcements? Okay, good.
As they retreated, nearby Rus' provinces mustered additional forces to Dimitri's side.
I mean, this is, you know, we got 3 choke points we're trying to hold here. I feel like we're doing an okay thing here, but I don't know why we're retreating. You know, I feel like we can. Now that I have this third army, I mean, we can hold it just fine, but what do I know? Fuck me, right? I'm just some idiot. Oh, God! Oh, no! I sent him to his death. Oh, my God, my frames. Well fought, men.
In planning to face the Horde, Dimitri had called upon a cavalry detachment to stage an ambush. He received word that his reinforcements had begun to arrive and bided his time for the right moment to call them to battle.
There's going to be more than 7 guys here, right? Oh, okay, they're just gonna keep pouring in. Okay. Приготовляйтесь, воины! Разумяга есть! Повинуюсь из чести... How do I signal them? Время действовать! Живу службу! Воины, будет исполнено! Out the line! We can wait for more, Oh, I can get up to 40. Oh, river. You know what we're doing. We're getting the max 40, okay?
Great armies clashed in the fog, but Dimitri's men stood firm.
More?
With the terror of the Horde on their doorstep, Rus' villagers once again rushed to construct more defenses.
Guys, there's 3 towers here.
On the banks of the Don River.
3 towers? Like, can you build like 10? Man. Готовы будете, воины? Alright, so they're hitting the left side hard here. We're just gonna bundle up most of our men here. And then these guys will handle everything else. Doing in true Mongolian tactics, they charged their siege units forward. We can wait for more. I'm gonna be waiting all mission, dude. These guys are coming in so fucking slow, okay? 38 attack, that seems like a lot. That is a lot. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a lot of guys! Good luck over there. Oh shit! They've broken our lines! The left flank has fallen! We can hold! Five more, come on! Yeah, we're good, we're fine. Yeah, fuck those guys down there, that's what I'm saying. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Hill.
The cavalry detachment was in position and waited for Dimitri's signal to strike. Dimitri saw his opportunity and called in the full force of his cavalry. This was his chance to ambush the unsuspecting enemy.
Ah, they never saw it coming!
The Mongol numbers dwindled as the Rus struck down their ranks. Seeking an even stronger position, Dimitri ordered his forces to fall back to the Don River, where his allies had constructed new defenses.
We still got defenses here, though. Like, what about these guys? We're just gonna leave them? That's fucked up. That is fucked up.
As the Rus fell back, a fresh detachment of reinforcements joined the fight.
Can I do like a really wide formation? Charge! I can't believe we just dished our allies, dude. That is fucked up. I don't think I should have healed there, but whatever. Where'd all these guys come from? Doesn't matter.
Trashed. The Rus held their ground in a last stand against their ferocious enemy.
You think they called them trash? Like, fucking noobs. Guess you kids are trash. Come on, next wave, bring him on! That's it? That's all you've got? That's it! Is this the great Mongolian horde? Is this all they can muster?
In the last gasps of the desperate battle, the Rus would not back down. It would be victory or death.
I'm not really feeling this desperate battle vibe. We're kind of shitting on them. Maybe I'm being a little biased, but... I mean, I didn't even upgrade. Alright, they're bringing in the Manganel? Ooh, Manganel, that's what it sounds like. This is it? Okay, alright, okay. I was like, whoa, that is really just a small force. I get fucked.
For the first time in over 100 years of subjugation, the armies of the Rus defeated the Mongols in battle. For 3 days and nights, Prince Dmitri buried the fallen in the fields of Kulikovo. He became known as Donskoy, the victor at the River Don.
Ah, makes sense. All right, we did it. We're freeing the Mongols. What are we gonna do now? I don't know. We're gonna find out in the next video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys there.